Okay, so this is the second link. So you could use either link. Some people found one link works better than the other one. So we went through the first one. So the second one, I'm going to start from the beginning again, just to get you familiarized. So click on your TV with a yellow star. It's called the STB emulator. Any point when it starts to load a portal, hold down your OK button. Okay, go to settings, the first option. And on the left side, go to add a modify profile. And then on the right side, click on snap, go over to snap. Okay, then go to portal settings. And the first one, portal URL. Okay, so as you can see, this one works. Yours has a P1. So we just erase this one because I'm going to show you the second option. Okay, so erase that. And then let's type in the second one. Okay, so this one here is atbtv.me:8080/c/c. Okay, so actually, sorry. So it's basically it's T is in Tom, B is in Bob, tv.me:8080/c/c. Yeah, let's save it. Okay. So back out now, use the back arrow, keep going, okay, and then just let's reload it. Click on the, hold down the OK, go to profile, click on snap. Okay, now it's loading the portal. It may take a little while because it's reconfiguring with the new URL link. Okay, let's go to news CP24. Yeah, and your TV is back and running. Okay, so anytime you finish all the changes, it's also a good idea you can reboot your box too. So you can reboot the box, and but some of the first one didn't take long. This second one took longer. Depends on the configuration, but the thing is, either one should work. Some people find one link works faster for them, less freezing. So this is probably a good option just to test both of them, and you can see which one works better for you. All right, thanks very much.